was an attempted murder. Plain and simple, let's call it what it is.
Martin Diggs, head of the bus drivers union, describes a ruthless attack.
Pulled the trigger three times, but for some reason, by the grace of God, the gun didn't go off and bullets flew out of the gun.